Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome. You join us for this 2020 match between England and New Zealand. I'm Mike Atherton, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones, Ali Mitchell, Ian Healy, and the Silver Fox himself, David Gower.
Well, others, thanks for that warm introduction. I, for one, am looking forward to the day's play. Earlier, I took a look at the conditions. And looking at the pitch, it's been set up well for these players to show their skills. Personally, it might just favour having a bowl first, though. And as far as the weather goes, a beautiful day for cricket. You'll certainly need your sunnies.
Nice information there from David Gower. We're going down to the middle now. The captains are ready for the toss.
So the decision is made to bat first in what could just about be called bowler-friendly conditions. Both captains will be happy enough.
To go. First ball of the innings about to be bowled.
No interest in that one from the batter. Southey will be wanting to hone in on a better line and length to make them play next time.
Yep. Super shot that.
Well, that was a really solid shot. Read the length early to get onto the front foot, and that raced away for four.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now. Would have been really happy with that last shot. Bowl disturbs the furniture.
A trudge back to the pavilion, a disappointing display in the end. For someone with such batting skills, this goes down as a fail.
The team will be after a positive innings from this batter, a great opportunity to come in and put some runs on the board. That's going a long way. What a shot that is.
They're onto it in a flash, hoisted high into the crowd. Brilliant shot for six.
Just need to keep it simple. Line and length, around about off stump, and that'll force the mistake.
Yes!
Couldn't get it through the field. There's a chance if this hits. Gone! Brilliant in the field.
Well, they lose the second wicket. It's a long way back to the sheds. And you can tell they're not happy with that dismissal.
With the fall of that wicket, we have a new batter at the crease. Stokes will be looking to make a strong start to their innings. Good shot. It's found the gap.
Found the gap with ease. Wasn't the worst ball you'll see, but it still raced to the rope.
Really playing all their shots that over. Really expensive. The left arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the northern end. Oh, what a shot that is off your first ball.
Perhaps that slipped out of the hand a little during the release. Stokes didn't mind and sent it high and handsome over the boundary rope for six.
Do they go full? Do they go short? A lot to ponder after the boundary. Solid defence, very compact.
Short and wide, did well to get some bat on that.
Yep. Collects that one, simple as you like inside the ring.
Good running, it needed to be as well. Probably closer than they expected.
Yes!
Oh! Hales shakes their head. It was there to be hit, but couldn't make the most of it.
Beauty, absolute beauty.
Well, this is a fantastic wicket. Kept the runs down. Really didn't get settled. Looked to be in trouble, sadly, for most of the knock.
Struck it nicely. Could go to the boundary.
Fine placement and enough timing to get that ball away to the boundary.
Saudi from the Puddings. Wow, that's missed a lot.
Oh yes, nice.
Oh yes, the slow one beats the bat. Didn't pick it out the hand.
Yep,
catch!
There'll be runs here. Out!
Yeah!
What a catch!
Back to the sheds, but a good contribution to the team today. It's been a nice knock.
The field will come up now, you'd think. Pressure should definitely be on the new batter, who strides to the middle.
Yep.
They will be looking for another quick wicket.
Got their head right in line with the ball. A beautiful strike there, down the ground.
It can be very disheartening seeing good deliveries smacked around. Sometimes you've just got to accept it and move on.
Yeah, yeah.
Great shot. At least one on offer.
Well, the communication's not great between these two. There's a lot of hesitation in their calls. On that occasion, looking for a second. In the end, a good decision not to go through with it. And with that, they're off the mark.
Catch him.
They'd look for a couple here. Could that be out? Looks so. And that's the end of the innings. England have set a target of 159 runs. It's a lot of time to get these runs. It's a fairly decent total. Plenty of options. Don't need to do anything flashy. Just get themselves in and fill the run rate. Off the edge. Could be four.
Nothing really wrong with the delivery. Got onto the front foot and found the space to get that one to the boundary.
Brilliant bowling. Having got the edge the previous ball, they now know the areas they need to be hitting. Misses everything.
That's wild. Nothing elegant about that shot. Just not timing it at all. That's poor play.
Wait.
Quick onto that in the infield.
Yes.
They'll get at least one. There'll be one run here for them.
Did well just to get it down towards third for some runs.
A new batter always likes to feel bat on ball early on as they bring a bit of energy to the crease.
And they're away and nicely off the mark. Good precision with the throw, back from the deep. Just a little bit wide, well picked up. And let the ball do all the work, really, just to nudge it down towards third.
Wood, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
A good piece of bowling there. A little bit of pace off the delivery, and the batter is all at sea.
Cuts that off well in the infield. Let's see if they can get the ball up into the slot like before. So crucial to follow up that last delivery and keep the batter under pressure. What a ball! A wonderful delivery to get the edge. You've got to keep hammering away at that spot time and again. Thought it got past them, but a fantastic dive to cut it off. Time to keep the pressure on now. Great last ball to find the edge. It's just a case of finding the same spot.
Waiting!
Maybe they didn't pick it up. Very late on the shot.
New Zealand get through another over, only one from it.
Yep.
They may have overstepped. The captain shouldn't be disappointed by the effort, just need to adjust the run-up.
Wokes will be disappointed with that previous delivery. Not up to their normal standards. Beaten on the drive.
Tried to get the drive away, but timed it poorly. Lucky to survive.
Yes.
That's right out of the middle of the bat.
All the way, got it right out of the middle.
Tried for something a bit different, the last ball. The captain shouldn't mind that. If they get it right, they might just get the wicket. Good bit of timing there.
Hit that so hard. Pressed forward, got the body shape right and launched it. One for the textbook.
Yes.
Nice shot, runs possible.
Whipped away nicely through the leg side, elegant as ever, and picking up good runs.
Straight to the fielder.
Just threw the shot too early.
Yep. Yes.
Ease through the field. There'll be runs here. 19 runs added there. New Zealand are not
tough to defend. They would have hoped to put up more of a fight, though. In the end, a very comprehensive victory.